Most people had no confidence in doctors. The rich simply fled from the plague. But most could not. Sometimes the sick were even bricked up in their houses to stop the disease from spreading, but to no avail. Some tried to find their own cures. They took pills made of stag's horn or potions of powdered gold. Desperate times called for desperate measures.
Take a live frog and lay the belly of it next to the plague sore. If the patient will escape the plague, the frog will burst.